Hey guys, welcome back. Thank you so much for watching. So today I'm sharing with you all of the stuff I've been loving the past month, my October favorites, and I cannot believe it's November, and I'm so excited it's November because if you're familiar with my channel or you've watched any of my previous videos, I have mentioned that we are gonna be moving to our new house, to our home, and it is gonna be our home. If you're not familiar, I'll catch you up here real quick. So in January, at the beginning of the year in 2020, we moved from Des Moines to the Quad City area. If you're not from Iowa or Illinois, you probably have no idea what that is or where it is, which is fine. But that's where we're at. And we decided to rent a house because we weren't sure what area of the Quad City, like which Quad City we wanted to live in. We wanted to get familiar with the area before we purchased a home to live in, you know, more long term. So we were renting this whole time and we just don't have a whole lot of space, and I'm just so excited. We found such a beautiful home for us and we're just so thrilled to finally be moving. So that's why there's like moving boxes and the background is like messier than usual. I'm so excited. In our new house, I actually have my own beauty room, so that's pretty exciting. So that's a favorite, even though it's not even there. I'm not even there yet. And once we move, I really want to start doing more home decor type stuff. I love that kind of stuff. I cannot wait to like decorate my house, because in the rental house, if you guys have ever rented short term, at least for us, we just didn't want to like put extra nails in the walls that we'd have to repair, you know, only such a short 8 months, 9 months down the road that we'd have to repair and, you know, take down. So we didn't have any pictures. I didn't really decorate this house. It's just not a home to us. So I'm so thrilled. I'm gonna decorate that new house like crazy, and you better believe that the second we get settled just a little bit and unpacked, I'll be setting up the Christmas tree and going to town decorating for Christmas. So I can't wait to share all that stuff with you. If there are any like video ideas or requests that you guys want to see related to like home type stuff, please let me know. I would love to hear what you guys are interested in as far as that goes. But enough with all the moving talk. I could talk about it forever because I'm so excited, if you can't tell. But yeah, let's get started with my favorites. I have some clothing stuff and some kind of gadget accessory type stuff, and of course some beauty products to share with you. First up, let me share with you guys this jacket that I found at Old Navy. Well, I got it online, but of course I order all my stuff online. Don't you guys? This is called their cozy, I think it's like their Sherpa, cozy Sherpa something zip up jacket. I will move over here because I will insert the picture online. It comes in a ton of different colors, and it retails for right around $40. Like, that's the actual retail price, but it goes on sale all the time. Like, currently as I'm filming this, it's on sale for $30, and I actually got mine for $20. So it is so cozy. It has thumb holes. I mean, come on, so many colors. I got mine in black. It does zip up. I don't know if I just said that, but it zips up all the way. So I've been out running errands this morning. We went to Costco and I wore it, and it's like 40 degrees out and raining and so cozy. And I'm wearing it now around the house because I'm kind of chilly. I really wanted to pick it up in the camel. It's like this really beautiful camel color. And as soon as it comes back in stock in my size, I will be ordering that. And I did get it in tall. Like, they have tall and petite sizes just because I like my sleeves extra long. Like that, and I am 5'9", so the tall sizes for jackets is usually like where it's at for me, for since I'm 5'9". It's not gonna be my like winter coat by any means, living in the Midwest, but it's great for this time of like transitioning when it's not too hot and not too cold. So yeah, it's a jacket. Like, it's not super lightweight, but it's not super heavy, so it's like medium, moderate weight. And then also from Old Navy, you guys, I'm like obsessed with Old Navy. I'm like stalking their website. I'm wearing a pair of these today. These are amazing. So these are joggers. And again, let me scoot over so I can put a picture of what they look like here. So these are the Power Soft Go Dry, what are they called? It's just the Power Soft joggers, high rise joggers. Now it says light compression meets a ridiculous, Let me try that again. A light compression meets a ridiculously smooth, peachy soft feel. Lightweight breathability, lightweight fabric lets you vent. Four-way stretch for ultimate movement. These are fantastic. They have this really wide waistband that really sucks you in. And then they're a jogger. They have pockets. I like how the pockets, they don't stick out and make your hips look extra wide. You know, some joggers can do that. And they're like the perfect length. I get these in the regular size. They do have them in tall, but I must have a long torso or something because I can get like my tops in size tall and I like how they fit a little bit longer. But sometimes if I get my pants in size tall, they're like a little bit too long. Anyway, these suck you in so good. And they're really high-waisted. They go probably 3 inches above my belly button. So if you don't like super high-waisted, these are not going to be for you. But they have a few. They have camo. They have black, or blackjack, they call it. They have this other color, which is like a, almost like a dark grayish green. It almost looks black from afar. So that's what it looks like compared to the black. Can you see the difference? It's almost like a dark olive, I would call it, with a gray undertone or gray tint to it. These retail for, I believe, like $39.99, but they obviously go on sale. I got mine for half off, which was amazing, and I got like 5 pairs because joggers and like a somewhat cute of a top or a sweatshirt or like a pullover, my Marisa's pullovers that I talked about, my last month favorites, yeah, that's like my mom uniform, so better believe I'd be rocking those every day. Those are fantastic because they're like a hybrid between a super, you know, tight legging and a looser jogger fit. Like, they're a more slim fit jogger, but they're not as form-fitting or skin tight as a legging, but they are on the tighter side as far as like a jogger goes. And as far as sizing goes, my Old Navy size is a size large, unless it's a compression, like a full-on compression, then I will size up to an extra large. But that's a light compression, so I do stick with the size large. So if you know your Old Navy size, then it's true to size. But if you are between sizes, because of that high-waisted like panel, it does suck you in, so you might want to size up. So just something to consider. All right, and then next up, I have these amazing little gadgets that I found on Amazon. This is the one I'm currently using, but basically it is this circle thing that you just put on your wrist and you can clip your keys on there. It's a keychain. So you can basically have hands to carry stuff. In my reality, that's carrying all my daughter's stuff in and out from school, her backpack, her snacks, whatever she needs. So, you know, or you can carry your phone, you know. So this is just makes it so easy. It sticks in my purse. I don't lose my keys at the bottom of my purse. And these are right around $10 on Amazon. I know that there is like a name brand of these. I think it's O-Venture, and those are, I want to say like 20, I looked at them, I was going to get one $25 to $50, and I found these on Amazon for like $10 each, and so I went with these, and these are just fantastic. They work just fine, so I will link these exact ones. This is a silicone one, and it's just a tan color with like rose gold sparkles and rose gold hardware, so love that. The silicone one kind of gets, like, you can probably see it collects lint because it's just the nature of the material. And this one is like a faux leather. It's a little misshapen, but you know, you get what you pay for $10. It's gonna work just fine though. And it has a little tassel on it. So yeah, I will link those sellers down below. I think these would make great holiday gifts too, coming up in a few months. But you can never start shopping too early, right? Moving into my beauty favorites or makeup favorites, I have these City Lips by City Beauty. These are plumping lip glosses. I recently talked about these in my underrated makeup and beauty products video, so you might have already heard me talk about these, but I had to mention them because I swear, like last month I was all about the Maybelline Lifter glosses, and now I cannot stop wearing these. I'm wearing the San Diego shade today. This one, which is gorgeous. I have my Charlotte Tilbury, my trusty Charlotte Tilbury Pillow Talk liner. with this one over it. It's just, this formula is so fabulous. You guys have to check these out. It is more of a luxury product. They are $35. The brand did give me a coupon code to use. It's just Beauty Buzz Hub, and it will save you 15% off. So I'll leave that down below. I think these would also make a wonderful gift for the holidays. I don't know why I'm like all about the holidays right now. Actually, I do know why. It's because I went to Costco this morning and I was looking at all their like their Christmas trees, because we ideally need a new Christmas tree, but I'll probably get one at the end of this season. Instead of buying one full price, I'll probably wait and try to get one a half off, or you know, at the end of the season, I don't know. But I was looking at all the Christmas stuff and I really wanted to buy it. I'm like, I gotta wait till I have a house first that I can decorate with. And then I got me thinking about the holidays, and now I'm super off topic. But these would make a good gift, a stocking stuffer or a good gift. So this is the San Diego shade. It's just a really beautiful kind of like pinky, golden-y pink, or pink with like golden sheen. And then you just can't go wrong with the clear plumping one. I need these in like all the shades, because I have these, I keep these in my purse and I just wear them nonstop. They're super long wearing. I talk about them in that other video, but let me just talk about them again because it's worth it. And they just have like this nice film on the lips in such a good way. They do not move around. They do not get stringy. They do not look disgusting. They're just, they stay in place. They just don't slide around. Even the Maybelline lifter glosses, those are amazing too. But they kind of get like that line if you like go like that, you know what I mean? They get that line. These do not get that at all. They're just fabulous lip glosses. So definitely check those out. Although I don't need any more lip glosses because, you know, lip glosses are a product that just doesn't last forever. But I really want a couple more of these colors. I might have to treat myself. They have this one that's like a milky pinky nude shade that I really want to get, so might be seeing that one in a haul soon. I hope. I don't know. I really want it though. My next favorite is also by City Beauty, and it is this Invisicrepe body balm. This is such a luxurious, hydrating, creamy balm that has really great, it's not only like good for the time you put it on, but it like long term, it's supposed to be really great for your skin. I've been slathering this on my like decollete area because I've noticed so much aging, not aging, but like I sleep on my side sometimes and I just get so much wrinkles from being all like crunched like that. And so this has really helped kind of plump up that skin, and I just have been really loving it and so thankful for this product. So this body balm is supposed to reduce the appearance of sagging, wrinkles, thinning, and dehydration all over the body. Within minutes, the rich cream smooths and hydrates the skin. And then with continued use, it says it formulates, or excuse me, the formula targets sagging and wrinkles for lifting and firming results. So for 5 milliliters, it is $49, but you can, they do have a 100% money back guarantee, which is pretty awesome. So I think that's with all of their products, they have a money back guarantee. So the smell on this, it just smells really good. I'm not very good at explaining scents, but it is a good one. I'm gonna be really sad when I run out of this, so I'm trying to use it very sparingly. Yeah, I definitely have been targeting that area right there, because do you guys get that like lines? Like I've just had a lot of lines there. I don't know, I've just noticed it this past year. So this one, side note, would also make a great gift. Who wouldn't want to receive this as a gift if you have like a woman in your life? I think that would be a wonderful gift. So next up, I have a foundation that is such a gorgeous foundation. This is the It Cosmetics Your Skin But Better Foundation Plus Skincare. So this is, I'm not gonna talk about like what it's supposed to do long term if you wear it every day, because I honestly have not worn this every single day, but I can speak to how it looks when I do wear it on the skin. It is such a beautiful, probably medium coverage foundation that looks so gorgeous when you first apply it. But it's one of those foundations that gets, it looks beautiful right away, but it gets even more beautiful, like as you wear it, like as the day goes on. I don't know how that works, but it does. It's just so gorgeous. And so if you're in the market for a new, you know, medium coverage, it's not really dewy, it's just natural. It's radiant, that's what it says. Water light, medium coverage, natural radiant finish. It does say it improves skin barrier in 2 weeks. So yeah, like I said, I'm only speaking towards how it looks on the skin, not to how it treats the skin if you wear it like every day. But this is so gorgeous, and they have so many shades to choose from. I'm gonna need to pick it up in a lighter shade, I think. I have it in the shade Fair Warm 12, and it is just getting a little bit too dark on me as the weeks go by, but I can always mix it in and make it work. But just so you know, I think it does run a little bit dark. Not run dark, but I think it dries a little dark, so perhaps it oxidizes a little bit as the day goes on. But it's such a beautiful foundation. It has a pump on it. Such a good one. And then to apply foundation, that one, or any foundation for that matter, I have two tools that I wanted to share with you. So first one is this beauty sponge. This is called, or from the brand, Stands Out Beauty. And it is this like diamond shaped memory foam, like squishy, look at that, squishy. Watch how it bounces back. Squishy foam sponge. It's just like a magic miracle little worker. I love this so much because you can use it dry. You do not have to get it wet. I don't know how many times like I plan on using a beauty sponge and I sit down to do my makeup and I forget to wet my dang sponge. And so I have to like get up, go wet my sponge and all that stuff. And so this one you can actually use dry. I have a demo of this on my Instagram, Beauty Buzz Hub, so you can see me like apply it. I'm actually using this foundation, these two together, in that little minute long video, so you can check that out. But yeah, you can like get in little crevices, and it's just so, it's like so squishy. And it's just such an amazing, fabulous little sponge, and it's $20. I highly recommend checking this out. It's just so unique. There's like really nothing like it. It's totally different than like a beauty blender. It's just totally different, and like I said, very unique. I like the large side for like pouncing in foundation, and then you can kind of squeeze it a little bit to get the custom size for like under eye concealer. I have done like cream bronzer and blush with it before. It's just so cool. You can get this on Amazon or the Stands Out Beauty website. I will of course have it listed and linked below at the different shops where you can get it if you're interested. The other tool that I have been in love with for applying complexion products, specifically foundation, is this one here. This is the BK Beauty 101 brush. I think it's called like the contoured foundation brush, something along those lines. Looks like that. Let's just first appreciate the handle of this brush and all of the BK Beauty brushes, how it's this beautiful like maroon color or burgundy. And oh, it's just, these brushes are so gorgeous. I do have all the brushes here. I've been testing them out and I just think they're just amazing brushes. So this brush in particular is a standout for me and my favorite. It is angled, it looks like that. I like the size of it. It's big, but it's not too big, it's not too small. It just puts on your foundation like so fast and so quickly, but so flawlessly. It just meshes it and just seamlessly blends your product into your skin. I did demo this brush in my recent Ballin' on a Budget drugstore makeup video. So if you want to see how this performs, I definitely recommend checking out that video. I'll link it up here in the eye. But it's just so, it's so unique. And yeah, it just hits like even on the small area of the forehead, you can still, you know, apply it so good. It's so soft. It's just such a beautiful brush, and I've been super impressed with all her brushes, but for me, the shape and the application of this one, it has been this absolute standout. So I definitely recommend this one. And then my last favorite, I'm pretty sure, unless I missed something, I hope not, but this is the Liebrow or Liebrow. I don't know how to say it. I know I should know, but it is a brow serum, eyebrow serum. It just looks like this. And I will show you without wasting it, hopefully, what the wand looks like. It just looks like that. Don't drip. Anyway, so probably like a month ago or so, I got in front of a magnified mirror and I started plucking my eyebrows, which you never want to do because that is just, it's just not good. You don't want to do it. And my eyebrows were a hot mess. They were so thin, overplucked. And I got this and I started using it. And I swear within a couple weeks, they started growing in. And look how full they are now. Like, they're back to like my full. For me, this is like a bushy brow look, and I just love the full brow look. For me, I think it looks youthful, and I just, who doesn't want to look youthful? I mean, come on. The results on this, it works, and it works fast. So I use this now like every other night just to kind of maintain. Oh, and also, you guys, I have this scar right here that has never really grown hair since I got this scar, which I got it probably like 8 years ago when I fell. And yeah, I got a scar there. And so the hair has never really grown and it's grown really weird. This has made it grow, it filled it in, and the hair actually grows now, and it grows in with like in the same direction as the rest of my hair. This stuff is so good. Like, I'm so impressed with this. I don't know why I never tried an eyebrow serum like previously, but I'm so glad I got this. I'm so glad I'm using it. I think my brows are back better than ever. And then I do want to just shout out this one too, the Lilash, the Purified Eyelash Serum. I am using this one as well. I've only been using this one for a couple weeks, so I should start to see results. Although I did come off using Latisse, so I was already seeing results from Latisse, but I'm pretty sure this will help like maintain those long, luscious lashes that I did get from Latisse. So far I've had no issues with this, and I do apply it also when I have my eyelash extensions on. It doesn't like break down the glue or anything like that. If you're curious about that, if you have your own eyelash extensions, it does not break down the glue, and it's good stuff. All right, guys, so I'm out of breath. I've been talking your ear off. I hope you guys made it to the end, and I hope you guys enjoyed hanging out today and chatting with me. Please, as always, let me know what you have been loving, and I will definitely check those products out, as I love to do. So thank you guys so much for watching, and subscribe before you go if you're not, if you want to. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.